Hello, guys. Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you have purchased music on iTunes Music, it is difficult to share it with other music apps or devices, because the special music format does not allow the music to be used freely. Here are the two most official solutions to help you convert music formats. Way 1. Use iTunes. All we need to do is go to Edit. Open Preferences. Find Import Settings. Change the import encoder to MP3 encoder. And click OK. Then when we select a music, go to File, and click Convert. Here we can create MP3 version. However, sometimes this doesn't work. You may run into some issues, that's normal, but don't worry, there's a better solution. Way 2. Use iCare Phone. iCare Phone can help you quickly convert music to MP3 format losslessly. Now I will show you how to use it. Download and open it on your computer. Then click More Tools. You can see the Convert Apple Music to MPS function. Check it. Then log in your Apple ID account. Then you can select the music you want to convert here and click Convert. After that, you can see them in the test center. Just select music you want. Then click Conversion button. Okay, now you can see all of them. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you find it useful, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you.